example 9.4 evaluate integral 1 to 4 into 2x square plus 3 into dx as per a limit of the sum. So first of all, the given integral value 1 to 4 into 2 into x square plus 3 into dx, here ac equal to 1, that is the lower limit, bc equal to 4, that is the upper limit. Next, f of x is equal to 2x square plus 3. Okay, ma. Next value, the formula, integral of a to b f of x dx is equal to limit n tends to infinity b minus a divided by n into summation of r varies from 1 to n into f of a plus b minus a into r by n. That is the formula. Okay, ba? So now reply for this formula is going to limit n tends to infinity b value 4 minus 1 by n summation of r varies from 1 to n f of into a value 1 plus b value 4 minus a value 1 r by n. Okay, next is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n. So summation of into r is equal to 1 to n into f of 1 plus 3 into r by n. Okay, ma. So this one fully cancel that the f of x. Now f of x replaced by 2 into x square plus 3. Now x square replaced by x replaced by 1 plus r, 1 plus 3 into r by n. Okay, ma. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity. N tends to infinity 3 by n. N tends to 3 by n. Next one, summation of n varies from r varies from. R varies from 1 to n. So this one fully f of x. Now f of x is equal to 2 into x square plus 3. That is called 2 into x value. X value is going to 1 plus 3 r by n. Okay, ma. The whole square plus next 3. Next value 3. Okay. It's clear. Very important steps for this one. Okay, ma. 1 plus this one fully considered the f of x bar. So f of x is equal to 2 into x value replaced by this value. So 1 plus 3 r divided by n the whole square into 3. Okay. So next one equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n into summation r varies from 1 to n. Next one 2 into 1 plus 9 r square by n square. Next plus 2 into 1 into 3 r divided by n. That is a plus b whole square, a square b square 2ab. Next plus 3. Okay, ma. So c equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n summation of r is equal to 1 to n 2 into 1 plus this one inside multiplication 2 plus 18 r square by n square plus this one 6 6 to 12, so 12 r by n plus 3. Okay, ma. Next is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n. Next one summation of the value, this one is going to add. So summation of r is equal to 1 to n. So this one 2, 3. So 5 plus 18 by n square into r square plus 12 by n into r. So that is the common term. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n summation of r is equal to 1 to n. So summation is inside multiplication. The first summation value. Next one summation of into r is equal to 1 to n 18 divided by n square r square plus summation of into n square r is equal to 1 to n 12 by n into r. Okay, ma. That is summation is inside multiplication. That's all. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n, 3 by n into a. So this one 5, there is no changes. Summation of r varies from 1 to 5. 1 to n is going to n value. That is the total series that is equal to the nth term. That is n 5n. Next one plus 18 by n square into summation r varies from 1 to n into r square. Plus 12 by n into summation r varies from 1 to n into r value. Okay? Right. So, the formula of this one, summation of r is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. Next, summation of r square is equal to, that is, replaced by r value. Why? Because r is equal to 1 to n. Okay? So, this one n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1, the whole divided by 6. Next, summation of r cube is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2, the whole power 3, whole power 2. So, in 10th standard, sequence and series, special series formula, that is the formula, equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 by n. N tends to 3 by n. Next, 5n plus 18 by n square. Now apply the formula, n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 2. Okay. Next, plus 12 divided by n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Okay. So, is equal to limit n tends to infinity r into. So, next value 5n plus the common value of it, that is n1. This is the common value n. This is the common value n. So, 18 divided by n cube. This is also n cube. Okay, one, the remaining value 1 plus 1 by n. Next, 2 plus 1 by n. The whole divided by 2. Okay. Right. Next, plus. So, this one cancel 6. This one cancel 9. So, next one. N into divided by value. Okay, ma. This one n cube, not n square. So, already over n. Common over n. N into 1 plus 1 by n. Divided by n only. Okay, ma. Right. The remaining value is 6. Right. Next, the denominator n is going to inside of the value. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 into 5n by n plus 9 n cube by n cube into 1 plus 1 by n into 2 plus 1 by n into plus 6 by n into n into, that is n into n is equal to n square. So n square into 1 plus 1 by n. Okay, va? So n cancel, n cube cancel, n square cancel. Okay, va? Next one is equal to limit n tends to infinity 3 into 5, next one plus 9 into 1 plus 1 by n, 2 plus 1 by n into plus 6 into 1 plus 1 by n. Okay, va? Next one. So that is equal to, apply to the limit, so 3 into 5 plus 9 into 1 plus 0 plus, sorry, this one plus not plus, 2 plus 0, next one plus 6 into 1 plus 0. Why? Because 1 by infinity is equal to 0. So is equal to 3 into 5 plus 9 into 2 plus 6, that is equal to 3 into this one 5, next one 18, next one 6. Okay, so that is equal to 6 plus 18, 24, 29. So 3 into 29. So for answer I'm going to 51 or no. Once again check for it, the answer I'm going to put. Okay, pa. Answer number 51 or no. So 3 into 29 answer number tapadar. In the place changes pantra dina, n into n plus 1, 2n plus 1 divided by 2. 2 irukku so definitely idha nam enna pannanum 6 nu use pannanum so this one 6 na cancel to this one is going to 3 only so in the place la namak enna varanum 3 in the place namak enna varanum 3 next one idhu namak enna varanum 3 next idhu 3 nu varanum okay va 3 vandha in the place namak enna kedaikum 3 3 sir 6 okay so remaining irukiradhula 6 12 17 17 3 times potta so 2 times potta 70 50 34 plus 17 is equal to 51 okay va so the changes konjam clear ah panunga inda place la irukla n into n plus 1 into 2n plus divided by 6 inga 6 ah change panna answer namak kedachirupa okay va